I'm Leigh with LeighSeidel.com, and I'm bringing you step two, which is capture your audience into a community hub. And this is for the six-step process to more customers. So once you've gone through your warm market of your family and friends, many network marketers find themselves stuck for finding any prospects, let alone any more leads. And Facebook marketing is just one of many methods to use for warming up cold leads attracted to a community with a positive post that you use. One can use attraction marketing to get like-minded people to join them in their community. And the purpose of a Facebook community is to build relationships. This is not a community to bombard your prospective clients with sales ads. If you do this, they're likely just to run the other way. This is a place to provide value, which resolves their struggles, and you're being of service to others. You need to create an environment where they learn to know, like, and trust you. Make them feel special. Feed them consistent content with value that looks to resolve their issues. In return, they're going to want whatever you have to offer. You don't want to be a hunter, rather be the hunted. Creating suspense where prospects will want to know what it is you're doing instead of running the other way when you show up or call. Often family and friends don't get the concept of network marketing. Many think it's a pyramid scheme. You may even be warned to be careful and not to get taken advantage of in the situation. Just thank them. It's best not to argue. They aren't likely to change their thinking, and they won't likely understand it unless you spend a lot of time talking to them about it. But if they're kind of closed-minded, they aren't really going to hear you anyhow. Facebook community members will join you because they've already get the concept of network marketing. You don't have to spend your time convincing them. These people already trust the system works. They're looking for you. Become likable in your group. Listen, watch, talk, and engage with them, and aim to please and help these members as much as you're able. Offer value in daily posts. Create consistency. Post the same time of day, every day if possible. You want to post at least two daily times every day, preferably the same time of day. Because as humans, we have an expectancy and we like habits. We tend to look for things to happen exactly the same way every day. So build authority and credibility in your niche. And show who you are in your community by being genuine and authentic and creating engagement with all of those individuals. Tomorrow, we're going to cover step three, which is comment. Thanks a lot for spending your time with me again. I know you could be anywhere you chose to be. Thank you for spending it with me. Bye-bye.